10%. It wouldn't be until 2007 that Microsoft officially acknowledges the problems. Despite these concerns, Microsoft had an entire year lead on sales in Japan. Demand at the time was so high that 40,000 units reappeared on eBay within a month of launch. Nearly 10% of the system's first 400,000 units shipped in the U.S. Demand was seemingly high everywhere, but Japan wasn't in Japan. Demand at the time was so high that 40,000 units reappeared on eBay within a month of launch. Nearly 10% of the system's first 400,000 units shipped in the U.S. Demand was seemingly high everywhere. It wouldn't be until 2007 that Microsoft officially acknowledges the problems. Despite these concerns, Microsoft had an entire year lead on Sony.